Let's Talk Jinx, a weekly Jinx video we do every Wednesday about anything to do with Jinx, as well as this video acting as a weekly discussion thread on the Jinx subreddit r/League of Jinx. Make sure to go check that out. And also every 2 weeks, when a new patch drops, we talk about that patch because we then talk about changes to Jinx or things that might affect Jinx, and then round the video out with a pseudo AD carry tier list. And due to a certain circumstance that I will talk about more later in the video, I'm going to need your help making the tier list this week now more than ever. So make sure you stay tuned for that towards the middle to end of the video. So let's just jump into patch 9.17 to kind of get some of the changes out of the way. Because while there are no direct changes to Jinx, this is going to be the beginning of like Worlds tuning and stuff they want to kind of buff and nerf and shift power into for the Worlds patch in 9.19. So we see a change like Kalista, where the base attack damage, mana, and mana growth have been increased, so that way they're hoping it will make Kalista a bit more accessible to a wider range of like AD carry players, but overall probably not, especially in solo queue. What we might see though is that teams that have already been kind of practicing Kalista might get more benefit out of that time they put into Kalista now once Worlds rolls around, because now she'll be a little bit better as well. That's what I actually see this change actually doing, more aimed at pro play than solo queue. Leona, meanwhile, the Q cooldown is being decreased so she can kind of counter some of these more enchanted supports when she tries to lock them down and all in them a bit more easier. I see that as like a little bit maybe of an indirect nerf to champions like Jinx and stuff, only because, right, if you talk about who you want to play with a support as, if you're playing Jinx, a lot of people say things like Janna, Lulu, Nami, and now Leona might be able to go in on them and lock them down a lot more often, or a bit more, because the cooldown is being decreased on the Q. So there is that. But furthermore, AD carry-wise, Lucian's also getting buffed, the base AD is being increased, and they say specifically, they're giving Lucian a bit more power in the early lane phase to punish champs who've been able to run around freely without fear. And that signals to me, they don't really want to like directly nerf things like the Jhin, Jinx, Twitch, whatever, you know, the things that tend to be powerful, that are powerful, that scale late into the game and don't necessarily, they just have to survive laning phase and then they can maybe win through other means. Well, if Lucian's a bit more powerful, they don't have to nerf Jinx, they instead can just make Lucian a bit more powerful, and then maybe he can beat Jinx in lane more often to keep her down, and then she doesn't have to get like directly nerfed. And brings me back to on the Jinx subreddit, a Lucian main came in there from the Lucian mains basically asking, you know, why hasn't this champion been nerfed? How come she keeps avoiding nerfs? Two things, really quick. One, people don't really care when Jinx is powerful. That's kind of the simple, short version of it. Like, outside of Jinx mains, no one really cares when she's powerful. They feel like she has enough weaknesses to take advantage of, to punish her, so it's whatever. But also, one of the things that came in that conversation was, a lot of other AD carries are just kind of too weak to do the jobs they're supposed to do. So part of the reason Jinx might be powerful is because her lane counters just aren't that good. So she kind of, not gets like a free pass through lane phase, but it's a lot easier than Riot kind of hopes it would be right now. The last change being really quick, Zyra, her R cost is being flattened and the cooldown is being decreased, meaning that, and again, in support Zyra land, the ult will be up more often for all ins and stuff, and you gotta be a little bit more careful than that. Or I guess wary of that if you're playing against it. Now, I mentioned a circumstance for the AD carry tier list, which we'll move into. Usually we look at a site like champion.gg, u.gg, something like that. We take these changes and apply it to what we currently see in the win rates and stuff to see what might be getting better, what might be getting worse. Here's the real truth right now. I've been so busy, and we're in finals week for college right now for me, that I've been so out of touch with the meta, I have not even been able to talk to people in the different elos about what they feel is good and top tier and stuff like that. I've talked to no one up in Diamond or even down in Bronze to get like a general consensus. I didn't even talk to August. I've not done my job getting that information for you guys. So I really need you guys to actually, in your own opinion, depending on what elo you are, be like, hey, you know, up in Diamond, whatever, I think this is actually good, this is actually bad, this is what you need to ban if you're trying to play Jinx. Some people I've already talked to a little bit about that, though, so I didn't lie, but I did get a little bit of conversations in with some people. And Caitlyn actually is like a sleeper OP that some people are like, if you're playing Jinx, ban Caitlyn, actually. And Lucian might be getting a little bit better right now, especially if Leona actually ends up being meta against things like Janna and Nami. So you might want to ban him too if you want to continue winning on stuff like Jinx. But overall, I need you guys' help to put down in the comment section what you think is good. That's going to be my thing, though. Probably you want to ban Caitlyn and Lucian are probably going to be your top two bans when playing Jinx specifically heading into patch 9.17. But I'm so out of touch, I gotta be honest with you guys, I can't give you a great opinion there. But what I can do is create this video so we can talk about it as a Jinx community. So thank you so much for watching this video. Of course, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, comment with your own opinion, and let's get a conversation started in the comment section down below. But thank you so much for watching this video. I don't know which video will be next, because life can have a lot of kinks. So until this time, take care. GG get jinxed. Thank you for watching, and enjoy pizza responsibly.